An interesting health fact. Did you know that doing the bridge pose regularly helps alleviate stress and mild depression? Now move to the topic. Cholesterol is a waxy, fat-like substance that your liver produces. It's vital for the formation of cell membranes, vitamin D, and certain hormones. Good cholesterol is known as high-density lipoprotein, HDL. It removes cholesterol from the bloodstream. Low-density lipoprotein, LDL, is the bad cholesterol. Your liver produces cholesterol, but you also get cholesterol from food. Eating too many foods that are high in fat can increase your cholesterol level. Being overweight and inactive also causes high cholesterol. Can high cholesterol be prevented or avoided? Making healthy food choices and exercising are two ways to reduce your risk of developing high cholesterol. Eat fewer foods that saturated fats such as red meat and most dairy products. Choose healthier fats. This includes lean meats, avocados, nuts, and low-fat dairy items. Avoid foods that contain trans fat such as fried and packaged foods. Sign and symptoms. There are generally no overt signs or symptoms of high cholesterol. If you do have symptoms, they are generally related to the consequences of the diseases rather than the disease itself. You ultimately cannot feel high cholesterol if you have it. Because you cannot tell if you have high cholesterol, knowing your risk factors can help you determine your need for testing, even if you are otherwise young and healthy. Some risk factors for high cholesterol are things that we can change, such as diet and exercise. Others cannot be changed, such as your age, sex, or genetics. If you have any of these conditions, you are at risk of cholesterolemia and should be checked. A sedentary lifestyle with the lack of exercise, a diet high in saturated and trans fats, family history of high cholesterol, obesity, smoking, type 2 diabetes. Ultimately, the only way to know if you have high cholesterol is to get the blood test.